Hello children, I am P. Venkateshwarlu, PGT Physics. Yeah children, in last video we discussed how the equations of motion which are derived from the graphical method, what are the equations. Okay, children, these are the equations children. Okay, coming to equation, three equations, very very important one. First one, V is equal to U plus AT children. V is equal to U plus AT. And second one children, S is equal to UT plus 1 by 2 AT square. And third equation, V square minus U square is equal to 2AS children. Now, here the parameters are, here U is initial velocity. V is final velocity. And here in this case T is time. S is displacement, total displacement. A is acceleration. Got it children? U initial velocity, V final velocity, T time, S displacement, A is acceleration. Got it children? These three are very very important one. Okay, in previous video we discussed. Okay, yeah children. So based on that we can have some problem children. Okay children, we can have some example problems. Yes, 8.5 example, 8.5 children. Yeah children, here once you can go through question. Okay, yeah children, here a train starting from rest attains a velocity of 72 km per hour in 5 minutes. Assume that the acceleration is uniform. Find acceleration and the distance travelled by the train attaining the velocity. Okay, children, here in this case coming to given data children, given data. Okay, coming to solution. Given data children. See here in this case, given data, a train starting from rest. So rest means initial velocity 0, U is equal to 0. Okay, final velocity V is equal to what children? 72 kilometer per hour. This 72 kilometer per hour we can change meter per second, means 72 into 5 by 18. Okay, see children, so we can get after cancellation we can get 20, 18 ones 18 fours, 20 meter per second. Now time children, time T is equal to 5 minutes. Means how many seconds children? 5 into 60, 300 seconds. 300 seconds. Then here we need to find a acceleration we have to find and total displacement we have to find. Okay. First we have to find acceleration. Coming to question A. Okay. So what is the required formula? Okay, V is equal to U plus AT. From this, acceleration is equal to V minus U by T. Okay, first equation children. Okay children, 20 minus 0 by 300. Okay, 20 by 300. Yeah children, so 1 by 15. What is the unit children? What is the unit? Acceleration, meter per second square. Okay, yeah children, A is equal to 1/15 meter per second square. Okay, that is equal to 0.067 meter per second square. Now what, children? We need to find total displacement, children. So next B, question B. Okay, so what we have to find? Yes, we have to find. For that, so we have to use formula V square minus U square is equal to 2AS. Okay, yeah, children. Now in this case, we have to write by rearrange this. S is equal to V square minus U square by 2A, children. Okay, got it, children? Now, so we know that, children, V square how much, children? 20 square minus 0 square by 2 into 0.067. okay, after 20 square 400 minus 0, 2 into 0.067, 2 into 0.067. okay, 2 ones, 200s. Yeah, children, 200 by 0.067. okay, so we have to write, children, 2985, approximately 2985 meters, means kilometers. We have to write 3 kilometers, approximately 3 kilometers. Yeah, children. Okay, now, children, here, yeah, children, this is the correct answer. Yeah, 3 kilometers. Okay, so here we need to take instead of 0.067, so we have to take 1/15, means we can get 3000 meters and 3 kilometers. Got it, children? Coming to next question, children. Next question. A car accelerates uniformly from 18 km per hour to 36 km per hour in 5 seconds. Calculate the acceleration, the distance covered by the car in the given time. Okay, same question, children. Here in this question, given data 18 km per hour. So 18 km per hour, we are converting 5/18 meter per second. 18 ones, 5 meter per second. Conversion of 18 into meter per second, 5. So then 36 into 5/18. Okay, 36, here 18 ones, 18 twos, 10 meter per second, children. Because conversion, children, here kilometer per hour to meter per second, children. So means 1 kilometer per hour we are converting 5/18 meter per second. So that's why time is 5 seconds. Now in this case, we know that formula A is equal to V minus U by T, 10 minus 5 by 5. So we can get 10 minus 5, 5, 5 by 5, 5 ones, 1 unit meter per second square. Now, total displacement, how we can find, children? Total displacement. Here, second question, distance. Okay, for this case, we have to use formula V square minus U square is equal to 2AS. And S is equal to what, children? V square minus U square by 2A. Okay, means 10 square minus 5 square by 2 into 1. Okay, 100 minus 25 divided by 2. Okay, 75 by 2, children. S is equal to 75 by 2, how much, children? 75 by 2, 37.5 meters. Okay, how much distance, children? 37.5 meters. Okay, yeah, children, here 37.5. Now, coming to 8.7 children, 8.7. Now children, here coming to question 8.7, the brakes applied to a car produce an acceleration of 6 meter per second square in opposite direction to the motion. If the car takes 2 seconds to stop after the application of brakes, calculate the distance travels in during the same times. Mean children, here a body moves in particular speed. In this case, we are applying brakes. In this case, what is the distance traveled after brakes applied in a given time? Okay. Yeah, children, we know that children, here given data, the given acceleration. Okay. So brakes are applied means we can get retardation, children. Retardation. Negative acceleration. Acceleration is negative. Okay, got it children? Now here given data, a is equal to minus 6 meter per second square, t is equal to 2 seconds, v is equal to 0 means after applying brakes final velocity 0. Okay, next equation. So we know that by using this equation we have to find initial velocity. Okay, v is equal to u plus at. So now we are substituting this equation. Yes children, final velocity 0, initial velocity we don't know, plus acceleration minus 6 time 2. Okay, so 0 is equal to u minus 12, u is equal to 12 meter per second. Okay, now initial velocity how much children? 12 meter per second, 12 meter per second children. Okay, yeah children. Next, how we can find calculate the distance traveled. Okay, so we know that initial velocity and acceleration by using s is equal to ut plus 1/2 at square. So we have to find that equation, final expression. So s is equal to ut plus 1/2 at square. Okay, s is equal to u value how much children? 12 time 2 seconds, 1/2 acceleration minus minus 6, t square means 2 square. Okay, 24 minus 2 1s, 2 3s, minus 3 into 4. Okay, 24 minus 12 children, 12 meters. Okay, the total distance after applying brakes, can you know appreciated by driver are cautioned to maintain some distance between the vehicles while traveling on the road. Okay, means after applying brakes 12 meters can move. Got it children? 12 meters initial velocity 12 meter per second children. Yeah children, coming to questions children, here, okay, small problem it is. Children, a bus starting from rest moves with uniform acceleration 0.1 second meter per second square for 2 minutes. Find the speed acquired, the distance traveled. Okay children, in this question, so we have to write first given data. Yes, given data. Given data, what children, what is the given data? uniform acceleration A is equal to 0.1 meter per second square and initial velocity 0 rest and time 2 minutes. Time t is equal to 2 minutes. 2 minutes how many seconds? 2 into 60 seconds 120 seconds. In this case first we have to find speed. Okay, so we know that children formula v is equal to u plus at. Okay, by this equation we have to get, then v is equal to initial velocity 0 acceleration 0.1 into time 120 seconds. V is equal to how much children? 12. 0.1 into 120, 12 meter per second square. And next question, V children, the distance traveled. What is the required equation? By using S is equal to ut plus 1 by 2 at square, we have to find. Yeah children, S is equal to ut plus 1 by 2 at square. Okay, then S is equal to initial velocity 0 into time 120 seconds plus 1 by 2 acceleration 0.1 time t square 120 whole square. Okay children, S is equal to 0 into children 0 plus 1 by 2 into 0.1 into 120 into 120 children. Okay, see here 2 ones 216. Okay, S is equal to 0.1 into 60, how much? 6 into 120. Okay, 720 meters. Got it children? Once you can go through it. Okay children, once you can go through it children. Yeah children, next question children. Next here second question, a train is traveling at speed of 90 km per hour, brakes are applied so that produces uniform acceleration, here retardation. Find how far the distance go before it's brought to rest. Okay, yeah children, here coming to second question children, given data children, what is given data children? Here in this case initial velocity 90 km per hour. So 90 into 5 by 18. Why children? Conversion. 18 fives. 5 into 5, 25 meter per second. Okay. Next children, acceleration, retardation children, negative 0.5 meter per second square. After applying brakes, the final velocity becomes 0. V is equal to 0. Now what is the required equation? Okay, equation children, what is the required equation? Yes, v square minus u square is equal to 2as. Okay, by this we have to apply given data, 0 square minus 25 square is equal to 2 into minus 0.5 into s, into s children. Okay. Rearrange children, S is equal to 25 into 25 divided by 2 into 1.5. We have to write 1 by 2, 0.5, 2 gets cancelled, 25 squares, 625 meters. Got it children? Okay, yeah children. Next, coming to third question, very simple question children. third question. Now coming to third question, children. Yeah, a trolley while going down an inclined plane has an acceleration 2 centimeters per second square. What will be its velocity after 3 seconds? Okay. Now, children, in this case, given data, children, initial velocity is 0, children. Okay. Initial velocity is 0. Acceleration how much, children? 2 centimeters per second. 2 centimeters per second square. Time how much, children? T is equal to 3 seconds. Now, what is the required equation, children? Yes, V is equal to U plus AT. Okay. Now, V is equal to U plus AT. Yes. V is equal to 0 plus 2 into 3. V is equal to 6 centimeters per second. Okay, how much, children? V is equal to 6 centimeters per second. Now, children. Fourth one, children. Here, fourth one. Okay. Coming to fourth question, children. Fourth question. Fourth question, children. Coming to fourth question. In that fourth question, a racing car has uniform acceleration of 4 meters per second square. What distance will cover in 10 seconds after a start? Okay, children, in this question, given data, children, starting from rest, means initial velocity 0, children. Initial velocity 0. Then acceleration A is equal to 4 meters per second square, and T is equal to 10 seconds. Now, required equation, S is equal to UT plus 1 by 2 AT square. Now, we have to substitute this. S is equal to, children, 0 into 10 plus 1 by 2 into 4 into 10 square. Okay, here in this case, S is equal to 0, 2 1s, 2 2s. Okay, 2 1s, 2 2s, children. Okay, here 2 into 10 square, 2 into 100. S is equal to 200 meters. Okay, S is equal to 200, children. Here, once you can go through it, children, 1 by 2. 1 by 2 4 into 10 square, children. Okay, children, answer is 200. Now, fifth one, children. Fifth one. Fifth one, children. Coming to fifth one. Here I will explain. Fifth one. Yeah, children. A stone is thrown in a vertical upward direction. What? With a velocity 5 meters per second. If the acceleration of the stone during the motion 10 meters per second square in the downward direction, what will be the height attained by the stone and how much time will take to reach there, children. Now, coming to fifth question, children. Given data. In this case, given data, initial velocity 5 meter per second children. And as the acceleration act in the opposite direction of the initial velocity, now acceleration we have to take minus, because acceleration is opposite to the velocity. That's why minus acceleration and velocity like this. Now final velocity is zero. Final velocity is zero. So at the highest point we have to use v square minus u square is equal to 2as. Then 0 square minus 5 square is equal to 2 into minus 10 into s. Then s is equal to children minus 25 is equal to minus 20 s. Minus minus gets cancelled. S is equal to 25 by 20. Okay, 25 by 20, after cancellation, so how to get 1.25 meter children. So then height children, height is 1.25 meters. So then again, from v is equal to u plus at, v is equal to u plus at, so we know that final velocity 0, initial velocity 5 plus minus 10 into t. Okay, so 0 is equal to 5 minus 10 t. Then t is equal to how much children? Yeah, 10 t is equal to 5. T is equal to 5 by 10, 0.5 seconds. Yeah children, once you can go through it children. Okay children, so now coming to here content children. Circular motion. Okay, see here, circular motion. In next video, I will explain children uniform circular motion. Yeah, children.